aus.
I light this candle on behalf of all of my father's family who perished, and I light this candle for all second generation that have in any way been affected by the Holocaust. I'm also lighting two more candles for a pair of twins from the Baltimore, Maryland area who are having their bat mitzvah this August. They're dedicated their bat mitzvah to my mother and to my late aunt that I'm married.
I light this candle to in memory that people never forgotten how many people died here, killed by my grandfather.
I light this candle in memory of Anne Frank and all the children.